time to drive to the yellow flag.
No witnesses, you stay out of the post.
I'm riding all the way to Santa Ana and then on to Cincinnati with you pissing in my
ear. But I'm tired of always being on the lam.
I don't have a choice. Stick-up charge is still a stick-up charge, and I ain't going back inside.
You're both coming with me. Don't do anything stupid.
Okay, I'll just say. Oh, he went through the hallway, shit. Oh, lost them. Fuck. Let's try that again. Meow, meow,
meow. Any central unit, 459 suspects to be taken into custody at the trolley station on Lucas Avenue. Stand by for further.
You should have iced those folks.
You should have shut up, bitch. Truck stopping. Next one.
Car 11K calling KGPL. Code 4 at the Lucas Avenue trolley station. 459 suspects are in custody.
Roger, 11K. All units, code 4 on the 459 suspects at the Lucas Avenue trolley station.
Yeah, I got a new outfit, so. Hey!
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
Okie dokie, on to the next part of the case. Okay. Mitch's bar.
Spring, fellas.
Fellas, Galloway, homicide. We need to ask you some questions concerning Evelyn Summers.
I'm Walter Mitch. Evelyn Summers, what is it now?
You knew Evelyn?
As well as I wanted to know Evelyn. Pain in the ass, always coming in here, cadging drinks, never had any money. She was in just a couple of nights ago.
Did she ever tell you where she was staying?
I don't know. I think she was living rough. She had that kind of stunk about her.
Who did she drink with?
A bunch of these guys. Ask around.
Okay.
What's your name?
Grover McCaffrey.
Mind if I ask you some questions, Mr. McCaffrey?
I'm just a starving writer, detective. What do you want to ask about?
Evelyn Summers, and why she was found beaten and strangled in the rail depot on Santa Fe.
Yeah.
Okay. I see your point.
How well did you know her?
I can't say that I knew her. It was more like I was aware of her.
Okay.
Did you see Evelyn last night?
No. I was at home, writing.
I'm gonna dirt that.
Do you want to get dragged into this, McCaffrey? Do you want us to get interested in you?
She hung out with this powder puff, James Tiernan. They haunted the public library together.
How well do you know James Tiernan?
I know he works some kind of plebeian job at Rawlings Bowling Alley.
Rawlings. I know that place. Corner of 9th and Grand. A lot of cops bowl there on Tuesday nights.
Do you have a criminal record, Mr. McCaffrey?
Nothing serious. I've had a few skirmishes.
You want to save me some time, or do you want me to look up your file?
Industrial disputes. Strikes. Workers' rights. That kind of thing.
A regular fifth columnist. Nice to meet you, comrade.
Thank you for the information, Mr. McCaffrey.
Alright, straight to the bowling alley, I guess.
You know the way. You can drive.
Since you said it on the site there.
Where are we headed?
Bowling alley.
What did you make of McCaffrey?
There'll come a day. He's coming very soon. We'll run him and the rest of his people, but he's out of Los Angeles.
Meant as a suspect, Rusty.
Okie dokie. Loading! Loading screen, go the fuck away. That's shiny.
Hello, Rusty. Two on your usual lane?
I'm Detective Phelps. Homicide.
Sir, the boxer.
You must know. What's your shoe size?
You got a guy who works here by the name of Tiernan?
Sure we do. He's a pin setter. Clears the jams, works the gutters. Go right in. He'll be hopping around the lanes toward the back. He's a nice boy.
Thanks, man. Let's go get him.
for? Get after it!
You might go faster if we weren't carrying the extra weight. These are flashy cars to be parked outside a bowling alley.
Lanes attract fast living individuals with money.
Oh. Or a middle-aged individual with the need to feel hero.
Keep it steady and I'll try to bust his tires!
Another runner. At least we've got a suspect.
Why do they always run? I'm sure we've got the wrong person in more than one of these homicides, but they always seem to land it.
You know, your theories are not airtight by any means.
Don't go to sleep on me. Get me back in close.
This isn't the killer. We can at least get him for reckless endangerment.
That's unless you run into the wall and save yourself the trouble.
Clean this asshole off the road.
Like we're going into the tunnels.
God damn it, he'll kill himself.
All right, as long as he doesn't kill us, I'm okay with it.
Oh, God, this kid's crazy. He's gonna kill us.
I'll try to shoot out his tires.
Wish you luck.
That's the end of that. About fucking time.
Wish I don't catch that train, Phelps.
What else fucks there's a train left?
Put your hands in the air!
Yay!
The car just drove right through the cop.
Can you go into this one?
And where exactly are we going?
PD, Phelps and Galloway. We're making inquiries into the murder of Evelyn Summers.
Evelyn? She's dead?
You knew Evelyn Summers, Mr.
Robbins? Yes, I knew Evelyn. I was a good friend of her ex-husband. She kept some of her stuff here.
Can you show us, please?
Sure. Come this way.
Okay.
Got some fine stock here, Mr. Robbins. Well, you let us taste them for the road, this case might get solved a lot quicker.
He's joking, Mr. Robbins. She kept it bedroom, but I probably shouldn't have let him. An alcoholic and a liquor system, that was never going to work out much. We'll take a look around.
There's a bowling pin.
Guessing Evelyn hadn't held down a job for quite some time before she was killed. Rollins bowling alley. Maybe Evelyn did something other than drink in her spare time.
Well, we were just there, so.
What exactly did Evelyn work in the pictures? A few years ago. She worked in legal copyrights for music.
Okay.